TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrial finish up 5, and that was up $1.50, folks. They sold that right into the closeout here today. NASDAQ down 20, S&P's off 8.5. Gold contract down $3.90, trading at $12.81 an ounce. Now, if you get over the gold contract, what you're going to see is that we actually had volume. You had higher price. Bottom line, gives it up on price. That being said, we got the 12.92, you're at $12.81. That's pushing into its swing, and you get the volume behind the move. I expect we're going to be right back topside once again. You did volume out here of 287,000 contracts. Notes and bonds. Actually, notes and bonds did the exact same setup, meaning that you got to a higher high, didn't hold price. If we go take a look at the 10-year first, what you're going to see inside the 10-year out here, TY. 10-year out here, got to a price point today of 124.06. We've done 1.8 million contracts, gives it up on price. I expect you to be right back topside. This 10-year wants to go bust into its high of February, which is that 124.31 level. 10-year right now is yielding 2.482. And King Dollar just couldn't handle a higher price once again. Bottom line, you get a sideways move. You have light volume. So it's not really not telling us quite a bit about where good old King Dollar wants to go out here. We got a high out here today of 97,440, a low of 97,180. We closed at 97,380, did 13,000 contracts. Anything under the 97,705 in the continuous contract, bottom line, is the lower range. That's how this baby is set up. After the close out here, we're going to get Disney. We're going to get Etsy. You're going to get a few more equities coming out. It looks to me like that what this market has done, folks, is set up a small ABC structure on the way down. Whether you take the SPY, whether you take the IWM, whether you take the, let's go look at the oil market. Let's look at that XLE. Same setup. Yep, same setup. XLE, we went south, you know, with 28 million shares. Try to get into that today with 9. You're at 63.75. That baby wants to run down into the lows of December. So it's going to be intriguing watching this shake out. To recap out here, we had the Dow Industrials finish up 2. NASDAQ down 20. S&P's up 7.5. Coming right back.